call DJ?
What?
What do I call DJ then? I know Sweet Sky DJ.
DJ?
Yeah. No, that's fine.
Whatever. Yeah, just try not to do personal stuff on this game. Is there a way I can make you leader? I wonder. Kick, unmute, volume.
Nah, it's alright.
Nope, can't make you leader.
Sweet, you're in the way. Go for high scores.
Wait, how are they in the way?
I'm over here.
I'm over here.
No, Jen, I'm going to change my cape. Yeah, sorry, so we don't have the same capes then.
Okay. Hey, I'm going to put it on challenging, all right?
Put it whatever you want.
Challenging for the...
Is that the highest you have, or do you have hard unlocked?
I have hard unlocked, but I haven't played in a few days, so let me do challenging.
That's fine. We can do these two. That's fine by me.
Blitz, search and destroy, 12 minutes. We get the most XP out of these.
Yeah.
Why not just do an orbital bombardment of the planet and just turn it to glass and say, hey, we won?
Right.
I mean, you got nukes. Screw it.
Oh, we're playing challenging.
Yes. Yeah, because Sam, do I do hard?
Shut up. I don't know where to... There, I guess.
I don't think there's anywhere it's safe.
I like how none of us really moved our ships at all on that.
Nah, ain't worth it.
I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yep, I can't move.
Did that actually work?
Yeah.
I just walked up all nice, BAM! I figured if I nudged you out of what you were stuck on, it would work, so.
Yeah.
It injured me.
It injured me, but it worked.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, there's water here. That's nice.
Hold up. I don't know if we're swimming or not. Okay, we're good.
Okay. I was going to say, I really hope not.
I thought I could make it just in case, but.
I keep tripping. What?
Just watching you trip was just kind of fun. Oh my god, what is this?
Oh, that's a charger. Nope, nope. Oh, no.
Well, behind me.
Oh, all around me.
Oof, oh, there, man, behind me.
Get off me.
What the heck?
Oh, dear.
I'll revive.
Picked the wrong day to quit sniffing glue, that's for sure.
Okay, let's just dive head first.
Oh my god, just walk!
Yeah, I'm down too.
I just get up and move, dude!
When you guys got a chance.
Is it dead? God. Oh yeah, it's dead. What was that we were at? Like some giant, like, lit up tree of some kind?
I have no idea.
Like, I've never seen that before.
Oh good. What a good time to reload.
Another charger.
Yep, there it is.
Oh, DJ killed me.
Yeah, my bad, dude. Totally my bad.
Here, I'll set that right there. You can try to land on him.
I'll try my best.
Nah, it's gone. You're good.
Got him, I think.
Damn it. Oh, god damn it. Fucking damn it.
Did I just kill you?
Oof. Yep.
Oof. Ho, ho, ho! I don't know whose gun this was, but damn.
Oh, it's probably my autocannon or whatever.
Yeah, I did a no-scope shotgun blast of Sam. Alright, we gotta get pushing somewhere here because we're just dying slowly. Another big. You know, as much as I'm picking on Sam for having chosen the difficulty you did, probably not the worst choice.
Oh, hello. Oh, no, run! Run!
What did you do?
Dude, many people, many bad people come to kill me. I'd almost die. But I'd run away. Oh no, now I'm back in danger.
Yeah, because the mortars are launching on us. Careful, guys. Oof. Mission complete, whatever the heck that was. Oh my god, it's clearing up. I can actually see finally.
Alright, well, let's take care of these guys.
Ah!
Holy crap! Killed by AeroS again.
Oh, that must have been the,
your autocannon got me.
Yeah, say, it wasn't me. I'm all the way over here. Trying to destroy the Zerg hive here.
Oh, yeah. That's where I landed on, apparently.
Oh, my gosh. As soon as that thing came out.
Oh, it blew me up.
That'll help a little bit. Oh, did he? We gotta get moving, guys. We have 5 minutes to take out 10 things.
Yep.
Sorry, I didn't save you in time. Alright.
Oh, I think I just picked up her gun. Sorry.
We gotta get moving.
Where did I pick up?
Where are we going?
We gotta go north a little bit.
Where the hell are you guys popping out of?
We gotta go left over here.
Yeah, we're fucked.
Yeah. We get moving.
Going as fast as we can.
That's not something you want. Lucky then.
Why am I being slowed?
EMP burst.
EMP burst, and I have no ammo. Alright, screw this. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna be taking these things out first. I don't have anything. Damn. Yeah. I had nothing.
Was that payback, Sam? You bastard.
I didn't even know I shot you. I'm sorry. I got so much shit going on here. Shit! Land on him!
I'm trying. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. You're right to be. I just come.
Kill that the holes over there, and we'll get rid of some of these things. We're gonna fail this, though.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Problem is every time I get close, something comes out as I throw it in. There we go. Cool.
Got some ammo back.
Watch your back.
Oh, jeez. Ah, oh, crap.
That I did that to myself.
Yeah. Try to land on it. Oh, land on it. Come on.
It's moving.
Got it.
Ooh, got it.
No, he's still alive. Now
God
he's.
Damn it.
I think now he's about dead. He's got no ass left.
Have ammo or excuse me, grenades, because I don't have anything to take this thing out.
It's dead.
Oh my.
I'm dead.
Take what out?
I need someone to take out this last little hole over here.
Where are you?
Right here.
Got it. Oh shit, still got grenades out. Ah!
Alright, we're not gonna fail this. We can get to one more right up here.
Alright, let's go.
But, we got 2 minutes to get it done. And then it's all just don't die. Oh, sorry, DJ.
It's alright.
I didn't even see you were dead. Yeah, so this rail gun that charges up stuff, not a good gun.
Did you put it in an unsafe mode?
No, because I don't feel like dying.
Oh, shit!
Oh,
oh
damn.
My god! Who the fuck put a that there on top of where I threw my stuff? Oh my god, that was horrible.
Oh, come on now. I'm coming, one sec, DJ.
No, you're fine. Do what you gotta do.
Who picked up my gun?
I didn't.
Oh, now I got my gun.
Cool. If you can close three of those holes, or excuse me, four of these holes that are right there, we can win and move.
Shit, why is this one not closing? Got it.
Ooh. What a great time to reload.
Got them all.
Let's get the hell out of here. We gotta push in a negative, mean way. I'm just kinda gonna pull you guys.
Ah, fuck, I'm probably gonna die. There's so much shit behind me.
Okay.
I'm dead.
Calling you in, just keep running towards the LZ zone.
Yep.
Because after you guys come in, there's no more reinforcements. Yeah. We we have 2 minutes to get to that.
I'm running.
Switch to your handgun when you're running. It helps you go a little faster.
Oh, God. What is this fucking Counter-Strike mods? I'm here.
Cool. Is it coming in? You gotta call it in still.
I gotta still call it in.
Alright. Feel free.
No, it's already pre-called in.
Cool. Everyone D up to one section so we can just mow everything down.
Fuck, we can't even use our special stuff. We got stuff coming in from behind us.
Yes, we do.
This is gonna suck. I'm over near you, DJ.
You're right.
Oh, damn it.
You're in the way. Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
We get a charger.
No, that's not good. Thank God Pelican 1's here.
Get it down so we can all get on.
Let me in. I'm in.
Cool, good for you.
go, DJ, come on.
Oof.
Holy crap, there's so much stuff.
Oh, I gotta get some water.
Someone named Fatherly Stump, Stump PC or whatever, messaged me on like the Twitch chat, and it's just like soliciting crap to me.
I've not had that problem yet, luckily. So as much as I want to mock you for choosing the difficulty you did, it's probably best you did.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, good job, guys. All right.
Yeah, I leveled up. Arrowis' very slow clap of disappointment. You got one kill higher than me. We lost many good Helldivers today. You are not one of them.
Talking to me. Not my ship.
ICBM one is next.
Okay.
What one is that?
ICBM, where we launched a nuke. It's a 40-minute game.
40-minute game?
Well, it's a 40-minute. We have 40 minutes to finish the mission.
Ah, okay.
Now,
intentional, but could be. Yeah, by the way, the orbital precision strike, not a good one.
No?
No. I used it a few times on some of like the bigger creatures, and it didn't do a whole lot. It's meant for said bigger creatures. So.
Sometimes I wish, like, these orbital strikes could be like sticky grenades. You just throw it at the item you want to explode.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, just saying, that'd be nice.
Also, the railgun is trash.
I guess it depends on the person. Because I've seen people rock that pretty well.
Good for those people. Sucked for me.
I'm still running the shotgun. I just wish it had more ammo.
Yeah.
Like, I love the knockdown power of the shotgun, but the lack of ammo really bites.
Yeah.
Why do I have orbital EMS strike?
Oh, we all have that. It's just part of what's going on at the moment.
Oh, okay.
Can you have sweet talk real quick?
Hi.
Try and turn you up on my end here so I can hear you. Try again?
Hello.
Nope, that didn't do a damn thing. This game is working.
You might have to turn her up through Discord by right clicking on a name and setting your volume to like 100.
Let me see.
Crap behind us. Oh, come on!
Did my guard dog get you?
Yeah, everything got me actually. Yeah, it just decided to come right up on me and just blast me in the back of the head.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. I didn't die. I just got blasted really good.
Gotcha. Alright. Retrieve launch code. Finding where we're gonna retrieve them from. One sec.
Usually it's on the ground. I just don't see it.
Oh, I found it.
Oh, you got it?
Yep.
Nice.
Like most launch codes, it's
just
flat on the ground and built nowhere.
Yeah, right? Perfect place for them.
I'm gonna launch this thing and then, whatever we feel like doing.
Still can't believe the difference of running with a rifle out and running with a pistol actually matters.
Yep.
Does it?
Yeah, a little bit.
That's like the fact when you run with a pistol, you can shoot as you're running.
Yep. Not accurately, but at least it's something. Bugs up on the crest over there.
Yep.
Not anymore.
Oh, that's not good. Hang on here.
I wonder if they have like defoggers in in the masks. Oh, jeez. Here, let me throw one of those in. Get zapped. I thought I was actually gonna try to charge you for a second.
Now it's just there making glass.
Dude. It's so pretty. Wrong gun. Alright, I'm gonna set up stuff for the area.
Yeah, set up what you can. We got a bug breach coming in.
Yep.
Get off of the damn ammo.
Whew, that was close. Gonna avoid that rocket launcher like the plague.
You gotta open that up and then I'll go from there.
Yep, I'm running down.
I'm working on it right now.
Okay.
I think I got them all.
Yeah, I think so.
Yep.
Getting killed.
Ah, fuck.
Alright, let's do this.
Kind of like a rocket launcher defense up there, and I got an auto turn up there. I don't think the bugs care about democracy. Just throwing that out there. I don't even know that they understand what democracy even is.
They got some coming in behind us. Over here. No, not yet, anyways.
Can I shoot out that light? Oh, thank God, I can. The light above us was so damn bright, I had to shoot it out.
You got that?
Yeah.
Is that behind you? Good job.
Got it.
Found it. I wasn't paying attention.
Found it fast that time. Both, my auto turret, auto rifle turret, or whatever it is down.
Where'd you have it? I'll put one up.
Way up here on the hill. Right on top of this thing right here.
It's about to be over. We're about to take off to do the next thing if you want.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna...
You guys need to get the stand on one like I got here.
I don't really care much for it.
It's super powerful. I wiped out a lot of bots and these things. No problem.
Nice. I don't know. After watching it explode underneath you so many times.
Yeah, that's true. Can't argue there. Do you want to take out a bigger thing right here? Or do you want to just get out of here?
Let's take out a bigger thing.
Alright, let's go.
In the words of Cosmo Kramer, giddy up. Freaking love that sound. Yeah, so
in the game, not in real life.
Yeah, yeah.
HMG coming in. Back up. Back up.
Why'd you throw it at my feet?
I told you.
How am I alive? I don't know why or how, but I'm alive, but it threw me all the way out into the water.
Behind us?
To the left of you.
Okay. Watch yourself.
Ah!
Well, I said watch yourself. I'm not gonna hit you, but we got a lot of people behind us.
Not gonna hit you, he says.
Alright.
Mother.
getting some kills. Alright. I'm gonna get down here and try closing some of these holes.
What the hell do I keep hearing beeping?
No idea.
Yeah, no clue.
Damn it.
Behind me.
You got this. What is it?
Everything.
Crap, I'm reloading. I got nothing for you.
I'm doing the same thing.
Alright, you're good, sweet. Better. We're missing one. Oh, there it is, up there.
Reloading, we got a charger coming in. Throwing down orbital laser. Burn, bitch. Throw down a resupply.
Okay, I'm trying to get to the little thing here, but guys just keep popping out. Should be good.
Nice.
Alright. Who got greedy? Bastards.
I don't know. I only grabbed one thing.
I got one.
I grabbed one as well.
We got bugs inbound. We want to scoot out of here.
I'm gonna be able to drop something here.
Are we scooting or?
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Because we got another charger coming in. It looks like. No, it's not a charger, but let's get out of here either way. Shit.
We should probably go to the landing zone.
Sounds good. Let's go. Bugs ahead of us, too, on your right. They're blind. Well, never mind.
Yeah, that big blue light is where we gotta go. There's a small jog.
See that water behind us? That's where I got thrown. Like, I didn't even have any damage. It just threw me way the fuck over there. It's like frogs sound like they're humping each other down here.
Oh,
I got shot by your. It was Eros is a stupid ass turret or drone. It shot me. Did it get you too?
Yeah.
I got injured by it too.
What the hell?
Well, I guess this is much better than the laser one then. Not bad.
Yeah, except now it just randomly decides to shoot us. Did it shoot one bullet and hit all three of us?
I think so. It only popped one.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, it's my Discord.
What?
Damn it, that other group I'm in is like blowing up, and that's why I keep hearing.
Oh, the beeping sound?
Yeah.
Calling damage,
Where do you want me to put mine?
Truthfully, I have no idea.
Pretty much wherever you.
I'm gonna put it right over here.
Yeah, coming in the direction I wasn't facing. I can. What in the hell? You got mortars?
I threw one down.
Oh, okay. Wow, that thing was getting close.
Sorry.
We got a charger coming in. Have fun with that. Awesome. It's nice to know that, like, two orbital lasers basically rock a charger.
Yeah.
It's also good to know you can shoot out those bright lights.
Yeah.
Because in some area, those lights are so bright you can't see what's behind it. So shooting those out makes a world of difference.
Oh, we completed something.
Yay.
.0012 Sweet. Great job, guys.
Can I mute a group on my Discord?
All you have to do is just leave it.
I don't want to.
Try right-clicking on the icon of it.
Okay.
No, I not meant, like, leave it like that. I meant just, like, not be in the group right now.
I'm not even in it.
Oh.
I'm getting the notifications.
How'd you get even 200 kills?
I don't know. How'd you guys not spend over 1,000 rounds?
I don't know. We didn't have the same gun as you.
I had more shots than all of you put together.
Holy hell, yeah, you did.
Have you tried the Tesla Tower yet?
I have not.
I keep thinking about getting it.
I don't think it's a bad. Or I don't think it's bad by any means.
No, I don't think so either. Go see how much it is. I don't have the money for it now. It's 8,000. I'm at 5,000. 145,000 over in the bot sector, people playing, and 232,000 over in the bug sector. Well, let me drop over here. Oh, there we go. What are you looking at?
Me?
Yeah, you said, hmm.
Oh, I was just trying to figure out what we had to do for that.
Hmm. Up on the hillside, I don't know what happened to you, but you landed in a shitstorm.
Yep. Trying to retreat back, so I'm just gonna throw it.
You got a charger.
Yes, I do. Oh my god.
Didn't want to use this yet, but I guess we're going to.
Oh yeah, reroll right next to this big fucker, you dumb idiot.
Someone gets a chance, can you call me back in?
Got ya. Charger's dead at least. I hear another one, where is it? What did you get yourself into down there, sir? Sweet Liberty, my leg.
Did you just pick up my backpack? You did just pick up my
backpack. Yeah, how do I drop it?
You don't.
Here. Yeah, I can.
Oh, you can?
Where'd my machine gun go?
Wait. Do you have a... Are you playing on PC?
Yeah.
Hold X. Or press X on the keyboard. And you can drop whatever's on your back.
Oh, shut up.
Yep, you can drop whatever you want from there.
Well, drop it, fucker.
Hold X?
Yeah, I'm clicking and just, there it goes. Well.
Oh, shit, we got bugs on the...
Here, use it.
There you go.
So, we have to go that direction anyways. Reloading! Take that
Thank you. Take that one, Honor Sam. Smart ass. Go ahead and set it up. I'm standing right next to one. Bright mushroom.
Behind us.
Got it.
Yep, got this one.
Sorry, one more.
There was, I got it. Nope, there's one still blocked.
Got it. Where is it?
It's over there. Ooh.
Got him?
Yep.
Nice.
That's the main big ones. Crap, we got two more.
Just gets hit with the largest amount of artillery ever.
Alright, we've got a lot. Holy shit, do we get a long run? I see you. How do I shoot you? Oh, get out of here. Stupid thing. Alright, we got a major long run. Like, it's gonna take us 5 minutes if we don't die.
Alright, well, let's get going. He knocked the sparklies out of him.
Is this thing?
Shoot it.
Ooh.
What happened?
Damn.
That's an unexploded nuke, apparently.
Oh, God.
Holy shit. Damn. I gotta find my stuff.
That's over here somewhere.
Yep, found it.
Between the body parts and blood, you'll find it.
And the giant ass crater.
Oh my god. I can't find my backpack for this gun.
Oh, I picked up mine.
It's alright, I can just. Nope, can't call in a new one yet.
So hey, it's over here.
Alright. Yep, and the gun. There we go.
Okay, let's not shoot unexploded, ordnance.
Just looking at our map here. It's gonna be worth going through this thing right here. Hang on, before we jump into this big hell.
Well, we gotta move because we got things coming up behind us or walking near us.
Okay, let's call in what we need to.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna call that in.
Holy shit. Vietnam. Cool. All right. So, that was bright. I'll be seeing yellow for like ever now. Close my eyes and I still see it. Oh, I'm shooting at the sky. That's not working. Yeah, I got close to the fence and made my guy point his gun straight up in the air. Like, that do something. Behind you.
Something's blocked. I'm not sure what though. Something's blocked, guys. You gotta find it.
We got a charger coming in. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Yeah, big gun, take that out for me. Thank you. Big ass auto turn, sounds like a frog humping.
Alright, we need a manual fuel valve.
Not up top, is it?
Valve? Okay.
No, I'm gonna find a valve. Take it over here.
I don't have anything up here.
Unless I missed it.
This thing right here looks like
Oh, wait, here it is.
Oh, you found it?
Yep.
Cool.
Did I get it?
I'm going to check right now.
Behind you, DJ.
Yeah, you got it. Thank you.
Some auto turret you are. Just let him on. Stroll on in. The ship gonna show up and like do its thing.
Yep, I love how fast the ship loads up and shows up. We call in for support to like be taken out. 2 minutes. This thing, as soon as I got done, it was like and landing.
No, I didn't want to put that there, but okay.
Lock the fuel hose, transfer the pump.
Got it.
Nice. Who got the rocket turret?
Me.
That's a pretty sweet one.
I got a resupply beacon here. Bad the auto turns beyond a damn wall. I don't even know what it's shooting at because I can't even see it. Now I do.
Just came from basically.
Mm-hmm.
Unless you guys want to hit a couple things on the way up.
We can hit whatever. I'm down.
Alright. Let's go over here and start hitting some of these. Make the game interesting.
More XP. Right, more XP. Men.
Hold up. Let's throw this in here real quick. Everyone back up. It's too close.
Jesus. Yep. I just see that thing hit the ground. I'm like, oh, damn, I'm still too close. Oh, get off me. Everything's behind us.
God, I'm slowed.
Damn it.
On your left, on your left. There we go. Forest? Ah, fuck the forest.
Can't hide in the forest if there is none.
On your left. Alright, you got him. Cool.
Alright, cool. Good job. Thank you very much, sir.
Yeah, I figured that would help us out immensely if I could keep you reloaded.
How did you get that, though? Did you die right over here to grab it?
Huh?
Did you die? Didn't you die?
No, I didn't die.
Oh, okay.
I was alive that whole damn time.
Gotcha.
Oh.
Sorry, I was too close.
You almost got too close.
I did.
Can't hit that one from this angle.
Crap, guy. God dang it, guys. It's not your fault.
Got him.
Revive me when you get a chance.
Oh,
I'm up. Whoa. Not doing that over there.
I got him.
Of course, my man.
Oh, wow. Look at all those fun things. We got some fun coming in.
From where?
Behind us. Right here. Nope. Don't got time for that.
Gotta reload.
Yep. Same. This one. Next one. Good job, guys.
Yeah, I need to drop a resupply before we do the next one.
No problem.
I have zero ammo left for the big gun.
Drop another nuke over here. Might want to give it just a second. That's it behind us.
Damn it.
Oh shit. Oh, they're behind us too.
Awesome.
Yeah, we got lots of shit coming in. Oh man, I can't run.
Yeah.
Damn.
Super fun.
Run, you fucker. Nice shot.
Sorry. Okay. Wow.
And damn it.
All right, so we're running low on revives. Let's just work
well,
on getting towards
too late.
Let's just work on getting towards the
out of here.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Mark it and let's go.
Hang on, we got a charger over here.
Oh, great.
Gonna shoot him right in the butt from there. Come on.
Oh.
Nope. It's...
Did my orbital not work at all?
No, you threw in something else. Alright. We need to go.
Watch out!
Northwest. Alright. So I'm gonna take off northwest. Revive you guys as I'm going that way.
Yeah, I'm heading that way now. I threw down an orbital laser, so. Come on, sweets! Oh no!
I couldn't go, I was slowed down. They kept vomiting on me.
Ew. Ugh. I'm going the wrong fucking way. There's a bug pit over there.
Not to land on us, but I understand if it happens.
Oh, there's a charger over there ahead of us.
Try to avoid it. Never mind, we really can't. Our choices go towards a big bug section or the charger.
Can we go up the middle?
You can try to sneak it. That's what I'm trying to do.
All this blood on my cape is weighing me down.
I think I have the lighter armor on. That's why I keep dying. No, I think this is medium.
I thought they said that the armor values don't actually mean anything yet. Like, they're not working correctly.
Well, I know the speed's affected by it. The health, however, I don't know. All right. Everyone get over here, start D'ing up.
I don't know what way they're going to be coming in from at all.
Looks like it's coming in from the east. Oh, good. Really? Anybody else see this?
What?
See where my gun is?
No.
Ground.
Reloading.
That might be close. My bad. gun's still good. Cool.
Oh, we got a charger coming in, guys.
Where is it?
Where is it?
Over here. It's having a hard time landing because of it, too. I think that might be the last one for me.
Agree.
Same.
Oh shit, we still have another part of it to do, damn.
What is it?
I'm good, I made it to level 10.
Woo, 134. My accuracy, 666. All right. I'm logging.
Okay.
Same.
I'm up. Later, guys.
Later.